work. He may be gone, but it won't affect us one bit. We'll be able to deliver whatever you need just like before. You can depend on that. One other thing. I'm tracking his whereabouts. Nothing to report at the moment, though.
Let it go. He's gone. The guy's gone.
I know. I just want to be sure. Not like I'm losing sleep over this son of a bitch.
Open this thing! Huey! Damn it, Huey! Open it now! Please! Let me out!
Kill me.
Kill me!
If only I'd tried to get out sooner. Perhaps I'd have made it. Why didn't I stop the hatch from closing? Even if it meant losing an arm. So, stay well. My voice, it's so distant. But you can hear me, can't you, Joy? I know you can. You're recording all of this. Deep down, in some memory board he'll never find. Duplicating it. Burying it under heaps of meaningless code. Anyway, I guess I can say what needs to be said. I can still do that much. Talk to you. Even if I can't face you, even if there's a heaven, even if you're waiting there, I don't deserve to see you again. I don't deserve to love you. I signed up for Zero's plan. Even now that he's halfway to dead, his plan lives on, leeching away at the world. And it took your strength to make it happen. In using you, I put the world in his palm. Once and for all. Zero. Zero, or whoever it is who's taken his name. They found me. After the Caribbean. They made me simulate his will. So that even after the body was gone, that will would keep the world turning the way they wanted. I had no choice. They dredged Lago Cosibolca, pulled up your phantom, forced me to revive and modify you. I thought I could bring you back. But in the end, I sold your will to him. Now this part is just one big shell. A husk. Your phantom's no longer here. As for me, everything I touch turns to ashes. I could never make anyone happy. And now I'll never see my son again. But at least Hal's free from his father's hands. Me with child. Can you imagine? I wonder how you took the news. Were you jealous? I knew what I was doing. If I could pass your will onto a child I carried, my genes, your meme, a father would be irrelevant. If I did that, that child would be ours. Conceit, baseless theories. Of course, I couldn't see through the dream. The false you I created. I only wanted to pass your will on to the next generation. But Zero took it away. And now I haven't just lost you. I've lost my... Oh, Hal. Can you forgive the mother who couldn't protect you? The one who let them take it all away from us. Oh. There's still hope. You, the one he took away. He'll never break your will. The will to make this world the way you saw it could be. I buried code, just to be sure. Inside of you, there is an egg. And when someone finds it, when they crack it, there'll be nothing left to stop you. The world you envisioned will become a reality. Surely. Do you remember my voice? Don't you? Please. She'll be watching over you. The system, the framework for your world will protect you You don't need me. You just need to be strong enough for the both of us.